Sandra and Val Besick, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.